Hey guys, it's Brooke Rivers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, where last time off, I was on another Leonardo mission, and, I didn't say I'm no longer on the Leonardo mission. I didn't complete it, I'm not gonna lie, and, if Leonardo wants those machines destroyed, he can destroy them himself. As for the other secondary missions, I'm gonna leave those to off camera. I'm gonna stick to doing.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
I'm going to stick to doing the main story missions here. So, ooh, we have to track down some banker dude first and foremost. So let's do that. Of course, he can't be close. He has to be a bit away. Oh, what's this? Ha! You got the assassin recruits. Oh, why is this only a thing in one game? Why? This would have been such a great addition. I'm not gonna lie, when I first heard of the Assassin's Creed Unity game, I was like, yes, brilliant. So they're going to be bringing back the recruits from Brotherhood. But no, that didn't happen. There was no mention of even recruiting new members to the cause. It was just a mess. So,
where is that?
I didn't. Oops. Must accidentally call the horse.
Did you hear? Ethiopia wants to get rid of the exemption.
Why would we give our money?
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I...
Ma che meraviglia!
He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place. Seguimi.
Is it discreet? Because...
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
Look, those actually come from the sky. They're freaking Like, my recruits have apparently become Batman, or some shit. Only, more Arrow, or dispensing version. By who? Where did they come from?
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not having capital to do? Change with the man. I admit that gambling and drinking.
And horror.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
Keep up.
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Senators used to petition about real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Queen, let's do it.
False causes. I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Can this guy get down here? Oh god, he's gonna get into trouble with the guys down there, isn't he?
Let me go!
Yeah. Frickin' idiot. I need help. This guy will have... Yes! And then the minions! Yes! Good. Good, my... His pupils. Because you are learning.
We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Come! Don't be shy! I am at your entire disposal!
What commander offers a reward to any who aid in the assassino's capture? The bad person...
Help!
Stop that man!
Call the assassin! Quick! Come! Come, my... He pupils, come! Kill the dude with well the weapons. Yes, good work. Now where does this guy go? Mind me. Oh.
Let me go.
The assassin recruits are working their magic. Oh. No, we're not going that way. Oh. Turn back.
Taking a blow to the head.
Up the ladder. You know how to climb a ladder, right, Fatty? No, you don't. You frick.
Mm-hmm.
turn around. Yes! Arrow storm them all. One of them turned around just as he got an arrow in the face.
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Yeah, I think I have enough.
You know? I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa and Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear?
Yeah.
But he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Follow the money. Do not be detected and do not touch the ground. Oh well, tailing the... But I start on the ground. I assume it means, like, as soon as I get up into the... Obviously, I have to get to that location, and I have to be high in the sky.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh. That's different, then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you...
I assume if I'm detected, it will be a desync, but if I touch the ground, it will just mean I won't get the extra bonus synchronization points, probably. Or it doesn't matter.
Enough!
In that case, fuck you. Knock out an arrow storm in this particular group of guards. It's too risky. Might accidentally get the guard stars falling. they're leaving your men. The banker. What's wrong? Hey, they randomly stopped for no particular reason. Or did they see a body? No, they would have stopped for longer and would be, you know, in a bit of a work. It wouldn't. Oh, well, I've already been detected, so it's not like it can, call out more for that. What? Why? No. The dude in front of me. No. The dude in front of me. Him. Shoot him. Shoot him with your truck. There we go. That I would normally just arrow storm the hell out of. I can't. Climb, climb, climb. Shoot you. Isn't our guy? Yeah, that's the problem with crossbows and guns. They take too long to reload. I'm right here.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
I'm going to just assume that I can touch the ground now. I'll be really pissed if I can't. I'm gonna try and avoid it if possible. Oh no! Well, it didn't say anything. Because I'm terrible at trying to do things the game wants me to do. How do I get up here? Don't mind me, gentlemen. Can I climb up here? Let's climb over. Action! Yes! Oh, for of course. Kill the guard without being detected. I suppose I could just shoot him. Not there.
Now, kill that senator.
Thank you. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Air assassination! Ain't bad.
Everything going well in there? We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
Oh, Luigi. Oh, that's original.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to leave. Lead the way, boss.
Yeah, I love. Take the change from the first game that I'm in charge now.
Now we are making good time. We're on track.
Okay, we're on track going this way.
Now we're going the right.
Nothing.
I know, the city's pretty confused. Signora, are you alright?
Che vestito delizioso.
We're on track.
This way?
Now we are making good time.
Isn't the banker the other way?
I hope they let us go inside.
Where are we going?
And there it is. There's the one of the most famous lines from this whole game. I hope they let us inside.
Do you think he's forgotten where we...
I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are making good time. We're on track. The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not. Now we are making good time.
Must be somewhere in this direction, right?
Soon we will be there.
Strong synchronization. Okay.
Now we're going the right way. I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
Okay, good, 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 good.
Now we are making good time.
Don't last.
We're on track.
The route
we're taking is very...
Oh.
Now we're going the right way.
This way.
Now we are making good time. Respect for me, signore. We are on track.
Soon the party will be all around us.
We are nearly there. Now we are making good time. We are on track.
Yes, they're saying okay.
Wear those colors? Vergogna!
Why can't you just give me in this book? On the map. So I know which way to go.
You're on track.
Suppose they have to present some form of that challenge during the game.
Soon we will be there.
this way? I would hope so.
Oops. Soon.
Signor, are you all right?
Oh.
The route you are.
No, I was just checking something. Questioning your
authority. But should we not get going?
You were complaining when I was going this way.
I know this is pretty confusing, but this is the route you are taking is.
Make up your mind. Which way is it? Hey, assholes.
Now we are making good time. I am not questioning your authority.
Nope, nope. Other way, other way, other way. Move.
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
This way?
I hope they let us go inside.
Soon this job will be over.
Okay, so let's cross this bridge.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Come on, man. Keep up.
Soon this job will be over.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Por Capitana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Did you? It must be a long lost clone. A twin. Either way.
Claudia, the banker is here.
It wouldn't let me. Okay, calm down. It's okay. Minor setback. No problem.
Cloud, the banker is here.
Can you horse pick up the goddamn pace, please? I'm right behind the.
I want the good food you have now.
Those muscles, say a blind man.
Perhaps I should warn
you. How can we help?
I might let myself pick a little spread.
For the bank.
Hello.
Looking for a good time? Oh. When?
Mind if I walk with you?
Son of! Oops. Stupid, useless horse!
The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong.
I like these random people. Crowd of people in the mix-up. Who were just randomly left into this party. Come, my friend, and the minions.
Money for you, banker.
I will take that.
And that. You are dismissed. Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Are you having a
pleasant
evening? Yes, it shall.
Come on.
Oh, good.
I spare no expense. Make power so beautiful. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one must stop.
Well, the hair is too.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the truth.
Nothing.
I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride.
Repent. Repent. I won't.
I cannot stay too long. I must take care of a shipment of wine for an old client. It had a steady stream of sweet.
Don't mind me.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man?
Hey, everyone's here. Dude, just call in an arrow store. Kill old banker and his fat stupid hat. And kill Cesare and kill Rodrigo. Free and one fantastic victory. Yeah, I'll hold L2. Nothing's happening. Come on. Call in the arrow store. They're right there.
A good
This is the best opportunity you'll get.
Why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so dumb. Enjoy yourself.
And he failed. Really, Ezio? That was... bad move. Kill banker without being detected.
Mark a good fortune this year. It is important to give thanks when God blesses his children with such bounty.
Wait, what happened to her? They killed the horror on the first time I played this game. Oh well. We're playing them, so not like it's a real big loss. Dude is not coming over the park. He needs to come over here so when I call in the arrow storm, he'll die. Down!
The things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret the moment of it.
A man of power must be content.
While I'd like to stay in glow, I can't repaint because we're out of time. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe. Hope so you don't miss any future videos. But for me, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace. Yeah.